Today is Friday.
Friday it is.
January 17th, 2020. We're at 129 Merriweather in Grosse Pointe. We're in the original sump crock. We're going to do a televise. About 8 years ago, this line was cleaned to a build up of sand and grit. This line is the original drain tile. The basement has also been waterproofed, and there's a secondary sump bucket. This drain does have five gutter drains that are still tied into it, one by the AC, one by the back patio, and it has three along the driveway side. We currently have the pump running at this time to help with the water flow that we have coming in. We are currently trying to run a centering guide to keep us up off the bottom. See, here's a Y. Here you can see we do have silty buildup in the line. You can see here, we'll pull back a little bit. We're going to try to see if we can go ahead and push through this area, see if we can continue on. You see, the buildup is pretty high.